Hi, my name is Matt Croker with Clean and Safe Products. We're a division of Outreach, and I'm excited to be talking to you today with Larry Geiser. Larry is the facilities manager here at Outreach. He takes care of both buildings that Outreach has. 200,000 square feet is what he takes care of.
That's correct.
A lot of building, that's a lot of breakdowns, that's a lot of problems in a year, isn't it?
Oh yeah, and
so Larry,
never ends.
So Larry cleans it all or has a team that takes care of it all to keep it clean for the employees. Some of you have facilities that you're taking care of that have employees, guests, customers coming in. We want to talk to you today specifically about what we use here and what we're recommending. It's called Purox, and it's an amazing new disinfectant made specifically for electric sprayers or foggers.
Yes.
Larry, can you tell us a little bit about the product, why we should use it, why it's great?
Well, the product is safe on all surfaces. It's non-toxic. It disinfects. It deodorizes. So you're safe to use it on any surfaces that you would like to spray.
So it's not really designed to be put on with a spray bottle and a towel, is it?
You don't want to use a spray bottle and a towel because if you spray it and wipe it, it doesn't really do its job. And its job is to get onto the surface to start killing any bacteria that may be on the surface.
So 60 seconds is what the EPA says this product will kill COVID in. 60 seconds. That's 1 minute to kill COVID. After that, you can wipe it down, correct?
Yes. So after you wait the 60 seconds for it to sit on the surface to kill any bacteria that may be on it, you can go ahead and clean the surface with any furniture polish you normally would use.
Yep.
But yes, you want to let the solution sit on the surface for at least 60 seconds prior to wiping it.
Okay, so the application process for this is a little bit different. Can you tell us about the application?
The application, we actually have two devices. This is more of a handheld device here. This device here, you basically will hold it. It comes with a cord, and the switch for it is right up above, right on your thumb. And then the other one, it's larger. You can wear it on your back like a backpack, and it actually will do a larger surface. If you have a large auditorium, then this will be the one you'll want to use.
The capacities for each?
The capacity for this one is just under a gallon. The capacity for this one here is roughly about 3 gallons.
Okay. So if I'm in a smaller room, Larry, can I regulate the spray?
Yes.
To go less or further or shorter?
If you are working with a smaller room, this machine here would be the one that you'll want to get, because this machine here, not only is it smaller, it doesn't weigh as much, but all your solution, it still holds close to a gallon. And this knob here allows you to be able to control how much the spray shoots out.
Okay.
So if you have a room that's really small, well, you don't want to have this fully open because it's just going to fill the whole room up.
So it's a faster way than applying it with a paper towel or a rag, correct?
It's a lot faster, because when you're trying to do it with a paper towel, you have to literally wipe every single surface. With this guy, all you have to do is just spray all the surfaces and leave it be. You don't even need to wipe it down.
So you don't have to wipe it down, but
no.
You can. If it's a nice table, conference room,
yes.
Maybe you want to wipe it down for aesthetics.
Yes.
But
some have like a glass table and they don't want to see the mist on the glass table. After you wait the 60 seconds, go ahead and clean the surface with your normal Windex product.
Could I use this around electronics, computers, things like that?
It is safe, but the one thing you want to make sure you don't do is saturate the surface. All you want to do is create a nice mist over the surface. That's all you need. For someone to sit there and jet it on one area, that's too much.
It sounds fast.
It's very fast. You don't have to sit there and go really slow with the machine. The machine actually shoots the stuff out pretty good. You have to move pretty quick to keep it going evenly.
So we'll do a demo of this in just a little bit, but does this make your life easier?
It does make my life easier, because we don't have to go around with a rag and a spray bottle and start to wipe surfaces. And everyone knows, when you wipe a wall, you don't get every square inch of the wall.
True.
You kind of randomly go around the wall. So
you know how I know that? Because my kids sometimes clean the windows, and I can see exactly where they clean when they clean those windows.
Exactly.
This is different.
This is very different. So this allows you to make sure that you spray the surface evenly and that you cover all surfaces that anyone potentially could touch.
It'll dry on its own then?
It does dry on its own, and it doesn't take a long time to dry. It actually dries within the first 2 minutes. So you're safe to use the surface, you're safe to sit on the couches, whatever you spray it on.
Cool. So you take care of buildings, he takes care of buildings. This is the fastest way to clean all surfaces, including the cracks in between a table leaf or a chair or a drawer, anything that has edges, this will get inside of.
This will get inside of it. And the mist actually shoots out enough to where it actually creates a little small little cloud, and it can get all into the crevices. And that's the bonus of doing the sprayers, because the sprayers allowed you to get in between cracks of tables. So you don't have to worry about, did I get that area?
Perfect. Thanks for your time, Larry. I know you're a busy guy. You got a lot to do.
Yes.
Appreciate it very much. We wish you the best.
And stay safe.
Stay safe.